I am the nerdy guardian who fights for virtual love and justice. I am Sailor Eli. Welcome back, darlings. Oh god, where am I supposed to go? Alright. So we want to go north past the glyphs on the ground. Damn it. I really hate these.
I hate this place.
Me too! I just said that. Apparently Aron and I are working on the same wavelength. Jerk. Oh, how did you not... Well, that's not gonna be enough. Not really necessary, but whatever. Why are you so fast? All right, just guard. Step on the glyph. Move to the warp panel. Go back. Jeez, is that necessary? Go west. North. No, not null blaze, null tide. Ugh. God, that's annoying. Can't do anything. Great, at least now I have something to do. Why are you so fast, Yuna? Fucking stop missing! God, I need Titus, whatever his name is. This is so fucking annoying. I hate these fights. West. Warp. glyph with a moving pointer. When it points west, step on it to find a lucid ring in a skill sphere. Where? Not there. I'm not seeing. Am I blind? There's no chests here that haven't been already been opened. Thank you. Thanks for actually hitting it, Oron. Yay. I am so fucking lost now. Yeah, it said west, northwest. Fine, whatever. God damn it. The fuck is that thing? Wait. Kill it, Lulu. Thank you. I don't want to deal with its bullshit. Yeah, I don't care about the lucid ring and the skill sphere, honestly. Oh god, we've got a big fight coming up. Set my, let's see. Yes, okay, I've got protect and shell now, so that's great. If anyone can use more HP, it's fucking Lulu. Oh boy, all right. Let's just deal with this.
Lady Yuna, so it is you.
Why are you here?
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors.
Well, shit.
You will fight us?
The Temple's orders are law. Even if you are Lord Braska's flesh and blood, you're a traitor.
His guardians, I don't see them.
Maroda and Posse are not here. I will do this unhappy deed myself. Forgive me, Lady Yuna.
Oh, good. Good.
Your aeons against mine.
Don't bring in Shiva and simply shield, then attack. Oh, I can only do Aeons. Alright. Alright, Valifor. Shield. This is gonna hurt.
Okay.
Oh, God. I'm almost wondering if I should grind more if I fail this fight. Alright, Shiva, let's try and fuck it up. Try Heavenly Strike and see how that does. Okay, great. I mean, Wazara yourself. Oh, you don't have a lot of, Yeah, overdrive! Go, Shiva. Do lots of damage. Do lots of damage. Yay! Power strike. I got a trophy. I guess for doing 9999. At least according to the icon, it looked like. Alright, the guide says bring in Bahamut. Since I can't use it in the next fight.
It's not over yet!
Damn. My bird's bigger than your bird. Ah, you missed. Ah, you missed. Good damage. Man, Bahamut's awesome. Oh, don't kill me. Don't kill Bahamut. Oh, good. Yes. Might as well overdrive. I really wish this guide had told me at the beginning that I should have overdrives on all my guys to start, but, you know. Whatever, what are you gonna do?
I cannot let you pass.
Falfor's dead. I have a feeling I'm not going to survive this, and I'm going to have to do a fight all over again. Okay, that's decent. Strike. Rest in peace, Ziffrit. I don't think Null Blaze would have helped. Oh, for God's sake, just kill it. A simple offensive attack or crossbow. Right. It's just Sundara. God, this is such bullshit. Oh my god. Ixion survived. Holy shit. Yeah, use Thor's hammer. Hell yeah! I fucking did it! Holy shit. Did not expect that to kill it. Nice job, Ixion.
Stay away.
Yuna, let's go.
There's a way to the surface up ahead.
Thanks, asshole.
Your pilgrimage is over.
Yup. Yay. Jeez. Alright, that wasn't as bad as I expected. Alright, I'm titties. Ooh, it's a place to buy stuff. Let's, since I've got 99 high potions now, let's go ahead and teach a cure. Oh, okay, it'll come to life automatically after 6 battles. Wow, this is the cheapest I've seen high potions. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead. Nah, I got a couple of minutes. It's fine. Alright. East. Oh. Okay. Fuck. Oh, hey, I've got Waka and Riku with me. Good. Give me whatever you have, octopus. Crap. Use the wrong type of weapon on. To use an Albed potion. What am I currently using? Oh, brother had his fucking water strike on it. God damn. You've got lightning strike. Might as well just use Riku as a healer. don't think there's anything else to steal, but yeah. Alright, we'll get to the save point and then we'll go to the next. God. They didn't have that much health. Can I? Alright. We will continue in the next episode with this. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please consider subscribing. Check out the RPG Book Club podcast. The link to our Patreon is in the description of this video, as well as additional links on my YouTube info page. And I hope you join me for the next one. Bye, darlings!